Hello, my name's Juliet Wagner. I'm the Pro Vice Chancellor at BPP. I've been working in the higher education arena for about 26 years now. And throughout that period, I've aspired to be a leader who is both an ambassador for diversity and also somebody who's driven by innovation and having lots of new ideas. My favourite quote's from Eleanor Roosevelt, who said, "Great minds discuss ideas, average minds discuss events, and small minds discuss people." When we went into lockdown in March, with campuses to close, we were so worried that our students would feel isolated and out of touch with us, and our first concern was, how would we look after our students? How can we continue to keep our BPP community going? And how do we keep up the brilliant partnership we've established with our students? I had an idea. A virtual campus, a place where students could virtually open doors to employability events and social events, a place where students could engage with their discipline, but also a place where students could connect as a community. Somewhere to learn how to code or to dance to Bollywood or to host a book club. Perhaps somewhere to meet to network with legal employers, or a place to discuss new ideas around technological innovations. A bespoke area for our professional apprentices to network. A place to talk about current ethical issues in nursing. Somewhere to focus on students' well-being and mental health. Really and truly, just somewhere people would not feel lonely, and somewhere people would have a chance to connect and feel like they're still very much a part of something, even whilst locked down. I started to think about the potential build for a virtual campus. I was a little bit held back by the fact that nobody else appeared to have a virtual campus, and this seemed to be an entirely new idea. But reminded by Roosevelt, I consulted with our ed tech experts at BPP, and we set about building our very own virtual campus. And in 5 days, we had indeed built the BPP virtual campus. There are a few lessons here, I think. Number one, never be afraid of having a new idea. And just because nobody else has tried it, it doesn't mean it's a bad idea. It might just mean nobody else thought of it before you did. Number two, even senior leaders have fear around new ideas, and the fear doesn't go away as you climb the ladder. The trick is to surround yourself with A, people who believe in you, and B, people who will work with you to make your new idea happen.